It's the Goon here, back with another video. And today I have a squishy. So this is a squishy. And it's like a little Boston Terrier, I think. It's so cute. It's a purple one. And so yeah, let's open up this little guy. Okay, so I got my handy dandy sheet. I kind of don't want to show because I have my name on them, so I'm just going to use my left hand. So yes, handy dandy sheet. And yes, this plastic is very hard to get open, so let me just, oh, I'm right-handed, so this might be a little difficult. Oof. Ooh, I can't get it. Ooh, okay, so I did it. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. It's so soft. This almost does not feel like a squishy. The texture almost doesn't even feel like a squishy.
Here, let me take the garbage.
Here. Okay, so my mom just told me I'm going to take the garbage. So, she did. And it just rises back up. It's so cute. So, it's purple. It has like these splotches on the back. And it almost looks like this. And it almost looks like an actual Boston Terrier. I would pull up a picture, but I can't pull up one right now. I can't do that much editing. So, yeah. I would try, but I wouldn't do much editing. Too much editing, you see. So, it has this little knob tail like my dog does. It's very cute. So fun. Do you guys have any name suggestions for this little young doggy? Because this doggy needs a name. So if you have any names, it can be a girl or a guy's name. I honestly don't care. Back up. It's so cute. It's a little butt we can squish. There's going to be like a bubble filter around this. Sorry about the bubbles everywhere. So, yeah, there's a bubble filter on this. I was like, you know what? Let's do a bubble filter on this. And I'm going to do a bubble filter on this. So, yeah. So cute. If you guys want any more squishy opening videos, let me know in the comments down below, because I would love to do more squishy opening videos. And if you want to know where I got this little guy, there was a lot more at Walmart, so you can go to your quickest Walmart drive, and then you can go pick up a squishy. You can review it on your channel, too. Oh, it does not smell like a natural... It doesn't smell like a squishy like this one. Like, see, this one's more...